Hello, my lovely flight of dragons. I'm Adoro, and welcome back to Shovel Knight. Last time, I was struggling with the lich yarn. And after doing a little bit of quick research, you know what I found? You can replay levels and even keep treasure from it. So, I'm going to do a couple quick replays of this, bring up some treasure. I'll probably lose a little bit here and there, but... that's just how it is. Because I need the health. I need the health and I need a couple of relics. So... you're gonna get one more episode. So you're gonna get at least this episode at least once, and then I'm gonna do my own thing off screen, and then I'm going to attempt to work the dark again. I mean, I've already completed it, so. Did I destroy it for more treasure? I'm currently doing stupid shit, so I'm not going to. I want to, but I don't at the same time. Tend to know it is. Trying to perform the Kamehame hallway. We'll be right back. crap. That I did a little intentionally. King butt. That's still, glorious. Ah, that's still funny. I would shout silence too if I heard the phrase butt justice. I'm doing that just for the gold, because I need the frickin' treasure. And I need the extra life point, and maybe a relic or something. Excuse me, I'm gonna go, look something up. Okay. I need to do another stage again. But I think I have a plan. I'm gonna go buy the phase locket. I had to do a little bit of research for it. Okay, 1500. Definitely. Trying to look something up, so give me a minute. Excuse me. Yeah, I need more help. Yeah. Alright. This video is going to be short anyway, so I'm just going to say that was all for the moment. We got a quick bit of entertainment, but it's not really much else. I'm going to do some grinding on my own for the before the next video. So, until then, take care now. Bye-bye then.